That's a long ladder. Before I pulled that lever, okay, it doesn't matter that much anyway. Get you safe, right? Switched off party. We're okay. Yep, I can hear roaring in the distance. Oh wow, it's only a minute. Do it like this then, because you'd never make it over there in 45 seconds. Well, rip team. I know what's coming. Hey, beastie. I'm trying to challenge you here. I was having none of it. That's what I was waiting for. It usually does that as its first move, not its, like, fifth. I had to check. Squirrel's life and protect and, and haste will be automatically restored anyway. So we can keep him in his current tanky spec anyway. And saves on aura too. Two of them survive. As long as they don't get hit, we'll be fine. As long as one of them is still standing. So it's need to triple everyone, basically. Squirrel has maximum attack stats, so it doesn't really matter. Yeah. The idea of just planning to lose your main damage dealer continually just feels silly. Oh, and this, of course. Okay, it's close. Just remember how annoying random encounters are. This is the first one that's been as dangerous as I remember. slightly less, but... He only uses that attack once as well, so... Probably be straight off this. This won't do it. It takes about 3 lion hearts to finish this, so... No. That attack just defaults that much damage. It's annoying. Is anyone here a multiple of 5? No. He doesn't do status effects anyway. All the way there. friends. Something else I didn't think of before. Yeah. Okay. Please pick the good sword. You chose poorly. This means did it take? Yes, it did. Haste. Oh, I don't want to haste it actually. Okay, I know it's not going to be fine, but I don't care, everyone's about to die anyway. Well, I still haven't counted on one. That's fine. Yeah, we're meant to go flame. See you. Customers just as normal. And that's waste, but triple. Oh, I remember this move. You're dead. Keep it up. I can't feel the fortune in this, so stay on my own. Thank you. fine. Got you bones. Crap. Three of them hit him, he's dead. He's dead. Uses it more than once. Oh no. That's fine. It's really serious here. Oh, that'll be her immortality running out for the third time. Really, I know. Last ditch out, but that's what you're going with. All this. It's about one hit of max damage each, so... He starts a life in itself. Oof. It's not gonna work, but... Yeah, we're dead. And that is the specific reason why I hate Gilgamesh, as far as any ally goes. Okay, so I didn't go with this initially because... Yeah. But, plan C. Point out, this thing has at least 725,000 HP. So it's gonna kick my butt. Casting away. Oh, you just use it on me. Okay. Mismanaged pretty much covers that. Okay, because every other time you used Mandigo Flame, it was in a counter to a limit. I figured you don't use it to limits. Nope. So just check that on here. No, item goes on there. Tempting. Shared pass item, so don't need to worry. I should really heal up for an hour as well. Yeah, she needs to survive the first few seconds. At this point, not even the bosses are stupid enough to use elemental attacks. This one especially. Come on. Doesn't matter. Okay, so that's about 200k. So yeah, my heart's pretty good. Squall. About 600 out of the 750 some damage I have to do. He's in the limit range now. Dead anyway, but so close. I can't actually think of any way to do it. There is actually, but they won't be very successful. I'm only doing this one once. Change party members. Right, who are my most sucky people? How'd you get level 20? You're like level 11 last time I checked. So, yep. We should be fine.
Okay.
trying, okay? Again. What we needed. So you can make it. Dead. Yeah, dead. Okay, I consider a half hour continuous failure to be, well, a bit much for life, so.